coming up, we're going to be looking at raw dairy, what it is, how it's produced, and the differences between raw dairy and what you find on your supermarket shelves. We're going to look at the nutritional aspects of raw milk, and then we're going to also explore dairy intolerances and some of the problems that people experience when they overconsume dairy products and why. But first, let's start where milk begins.